Greetings and welcome back. My name is Hyro Risen, and this is Day of the Awakening. We just started venturing forth into the wild unknowns.
You stumble across some ruins of an old city, engulfed in mist and mystery.
Ooh, mist and mystery.
You open one of the buildings, a strange-looking stone and metal-built affair, and you hear a clunking noise, then a blunt thud. Before you are able to do anything, you see a skeleton charging your way.
To arms, the undead have arisen, at least one of them. Okay. Opponent's turn. Wish I had spears. So you could do a lot of damage. Anybody got enough shields? Okay, you could first action at level 7. You're level... Okay, you... I can play one card. You have better attack. So you go first. Excellent. I think I have to... Yeah, I'm going to have to increase the speed of those. It doesn't matter who goes... You know what? Let's see. I have first action 3. Excellent. And then... Yeah, that's fine. I got this. Okay. Got this. Okay. Surround them with numbers. Hopefully you can't hear me messing with my phone while this goes off. Okay, ow. We took out the scary skeleton. And all the rats. At least with the second fight phase. There we go. You have won.
You search the buildings
numbers.
And discover a supply store still intact.
Ooh. Take this stuff and leave. Go to equipment. You need a shield. You can't have that shield. Can't have that shield or that shield. Just do this. Doesn't give you much of any bonus, so go ahead and get rid of equipped. Let's see. You have a shield. You have a shield. You can't have a shield. You can have it. This one. That one? Yeah, you can have that one. You can't have a shield. You can have that shield. Let's see, what's this one? This is better. You can have that shield. And you will run into battle with a shield and armor. Okay? Let's see, it's almost daytime. There's some wicker, there's some clay. I have a research point. What I'm going to do... Where's clay? I'm going to confirm on clay. So you will do something later. Let's go ahead and... No. Town. There we go. Production, crafting... Gathering tools. Excellent. So we gain clay by spending research points in it. Do confirm. Check my gathering. No one's gathering wood. No one's gathering wood. We need more wood than anything. Let's see. There we go. We'll get wood and food. And we'll go crafting. You will craft. And you will craft. Excellent. End turn. Perfect setup. We gathered some wood and vegetables. Excellent. This way. There is just clay, so let's have you come this way. Ooh, there's someone to fight. Let's go ahead and hanker down and gather the clay. Okay. Go. And they attack us with two broken skeletons and a living corpse. Let's begin combat. You can play. Opponent gets to go first. You jerks. You have a lot of health, but not a lot of hit points. I think I'm going to do likewise. Let's see. First action 1, shield ally. First action 3, first action 3. So these two will go in front. You first. And I did that backwards. So let's go ahead and first action you. Opponent's turn. You're less scary for some reason. Oh, because you're a broken skeleton. Okay, you go. And we'll first action you. And we'll surround them with numbers. Hope numbers always in our favor. Who's our sage? Oh, this guy? 4 attack. Oh gosh. Okay. Excellent. We'll take a knock. That's fine. Oh my. I was going to say 4 damage against 5 hit points. That's just sad. And we didn't take any damage. Excellent. Ooh, we got a sword. Excellent. Where is my people? Equipment. We got a shield and a sword. You can have this sword of this shield. Same. How heavy is this ring? 10, and this takes you over by 14, so it doesn't matter. But our sage finally has a weapon. Everybody have a shield? Everybody have a good shield. This is better. Yours is better. Definitely better. You can't have a shield. Bad quality. Okay, there we go. Everybody's got the best equipment. Let's see, we gathered vegetables and wood. We crafted this bad boy. So I'm going to give this to the warrior. And have him gather some... Oop. Oh no. Okay. And crafting, we'll go ahead and have you craft some jewelry. Oh, it's just this jewelry. Never mind. I'll have you craft some food. We're running low on meat for some reason. Oh, because I gave my party some meat. It's going to burn that instead of my wood. Set you on infinite, and go ahead and craft a couple. Some people not working. Well, I mean, yes. Every little bit helps. Making some food. Let's go ahead and go into the town. Manage supplies. And turn that off, turn that off, turn that off. Go ahead and turn that on. Actually, that's a better crafting. Well, you can have both. And you're not going to eat that, and you're not going to eat that. There we go.
Yes, wonderful. You made your first batch of prepared food. No longer are you a mere scavenger. Now you can cook. Crafted foods are more efficient than the raw stuff, so you may want to take them when you're out exploring, as they are lighter to carry. So now I have a harder task for you. Build me a building in your village. Any building will do. Good luck.
Thanks for the gold and the clay. Woohoo, level ups. Faint. He faints. Did anyone get gathering? No. Not, I mean, it's a decent level up, I guess. I don't really know what I'm doing. We have some clay. Okay, let's see, what else is out there? Some string. Anything else? Let's go fighting. Break camp. Go. Do we want to get the hungry unliving? Yeah, let's go and take on this guy. This may be a fight. Yes, yes, missing mystery. Crazy bats. Begin combat. Alright. I'd rather fight against bats than bees. Alright. Strength in numbers. I'm not actually afraid. I'm just gonna... Oops. Gonna put up my best shields. Wow. I am afraid. This is gonna be a melee of melees. A maelstrom of melees, I mean. Melee of melees. It's gonna be quite a bit of melee. Alright, who knows what's gonna happen? Random a chance! Take out the rat! Yes, thank you. One bat. Two bat. Three bats. Oh, no. That's a rat. Three bats down. And we totally won. We're a little OP right now with a large group.
You search the buildings and discover a supply store still intact. Woohoo!
Loot! I like loot. We'll go after the other loot.
You stumble across some ruin, one of many buildings. Ooh. You tirelessly searched through.
Thank you. A decent hammer. I think it's decent. Let's see. Equipment. Hammer is 8 damage blunt, but it's a two-hander. Let's see, it's 2 damage blunt. I would get rid of some of your shielding. Do I want someone with blunt? You have 13 damage. I will give you that. Is this better? Is this better? No. How much shielding does this have? 5. And how much shielding do you give? 4. This is better. Alright. Anybody need armor that can wear it? You can wear armor. And actually, well, that's 6 shielding. Do I have anything with better shielding? 5. How much is your attack by itself? 7 damage? Okay. Sacrifices 1 shielding and 2 damage, but she gets blunt. Okay, that's fine. What are you? Living corpse, broken skeleton. Do I have any movement points left? No. Well, I can camp and get wood, or I can go for leather next turn. Come at me, bro.
To your village with a note attached. It reads, "Dear residents of the lovely settlement, if you will, please visit my humble abode, placed not so far from your lovely home. It is very nice. I am a blacksmith of dwarven tradition, and I have an offering for you, kind people. Yes. There is a small map drawn in strange purple glowing ink."
Alright, it may be interesting worth checking out. I've actually done this one before. It's right there. There are enemies close by. Let's see. I want that leather. Ooh. Is that scaled? Is that fur? Let's go ahead and fight them. Oops, I did not do that right. Good way. We'll just beat him up. Auto resolve. Ow! The brava, why? The brava. Never trust auto resolve. The brava, the brava, the brava. Okay, you have a lot of health. You have 7, you're fine. There's some fruit, there's some leather. If I park here, I can get both. Ooh, bone. Monster bone. Gather. So you need 90, perfect. You need 60 to gather this fruit. Let's go ahead and just split them up. Go ahead and... I'll take 7 turns to gather that wood. How many turns you got? 14 worth of food, that's fine. We have gathered some wood and vegetables. We have gathered some leather and fruit. So that's... we get more food.
An unexpected visitor, Theodore, arrives at your
village. You're back!
Your food stocks have grown. Your people are learning how to live in the awakened fear once more. But the darkness is not gone. Always looming in the shadows, lurking behind corners. It is time to try and find clues as to what happened and how to repair it.
Go away, Theodore.
Ah, that's the spirit. I knew we could count on you. I must warn you, others have tried and failed before you, so the road will not be easy.
You have a black eye?
I know some, but I do not hold the answers you need to seek. I know that once Thea was a land ruled by high magic. A land where demons were kept in check by the peoples, and by the cosmic balance upheld by the gods. The pillars of Thea stood sturdy and held our world together. Now the barriers between the lands of the living and those of the dead are torn asunder, and thus darkness holds a tight grip on us. Without your aid, whatever made the sun return may not hold for long, and the age of darkness may descend upon us once again.
Okay.
There have been those who sought to undo this curse, those who were charged with the guardianship of Thea's pillars, and who have failed us. Some were the ancient peoples you call elves. Some were avatars of your gods.
So they know if you have a black eye?
Just people who proved worthy. And yet, they all failed thus far. Here, on this map, I marked a spot where one such guardian may hold answers for you. Without giving you a chance to say anything more, Theodore disappears, leaving you with a map.
Okay, I'll take the map. Thank you for the XP. And ah, so close! Actually, can I craft something? I can craft crafting tools. Yes, I can craft 2. Craft that. Burn. You, go ahead and craft that. Stick that up. Gathering tools. Some of that. I'll wait. I want to craft it. Ooh, speaking of that. Production, crafting. Give me 2. 6 turns. Okay. We will go ahead and gather some more. It's getting night. Okay, how much stuff do we have? Let's see, if we go over here, we are so close to our limit. We have so much good stuff. 29 of that, 41 of that, perfect. Let's go ahead and break camp. Hit this place up.
You stumble across some ruin. You
missed a mystery fight! I will fight with my people. Player's turn. Oh, okay. I'm the player. Let's go drop that guy down. He has 6 shield. Please be in here. Okay. Yes. That's what I wanted. Do I have any first actions? I can first action one person with 3. So that's you. And we've got this. Alright, that skeleton will be dead before you can attack anyone. Let's see. You, I will shield. And you get closer. And you get closer. Alright, I wonder what... Oh, I think I first actioned with the guy with the hammer. Okay, yeah, he's dead. Ow! Took down my shield. I was gonna speed up the battles. Round two. Goodbye, skeleton. Oh, it took two hits? Someone's getting injured. Alright.
Search the buildings and discover a supply store still intact.
Ooh. Shiny. And we got a research point. And level up next turn. I want to not spend the research point on anything. I do like spending it on swords. Let's get up there. And we have an encounter. Go ahead and have a look. Now leave. I can't do a 3 physical. I'm gonna play the coward. Oh, hello. Hungry on living? Okay. We have built the hammer. Crafting. Do have enough resources. More equipment. You. It's too heavy. Take that. Take that. That. Give you the hammer. None of the blacksmiths and the inability to carry anything. Let's see, what are you gathering? Food and wood. I think we're good. We can go ahead and gather some other resources. Okay. Excellent. Take two turns. Close. We have that research point, and we're close. Well, not close. More will, more strength, more perception. Sturdiness. Nice. Craft. I like that. You were at 4. You should be at 5 by now. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and do that. Auto-resolve. Thank you. Those are fine to auto-resolve. In the camp. Let's go ahead and get into the city and into the city. One turn to rule them all. Two turns to gather some gathering tools. That's nice. Go ahead and pop you up. I'm gonna do 7. Ooh. So, slowly tempted. Let's get you working on them. Clothes! Nope. Just a lot of leather. Nope. Okay. Gathering. Let's spread you out. Take everybody off gathering. It was you. Take that off. We'll rearrange the equipment in a minute. Okay, who's got good gathering? You're gathering a 5, you're gathering a 9. What is this, gathering a 2? That's gathering a 4. And that is a gathering a 3, so let's switch you around. So now you're at 10, you're at 5, you're at 6, you're back, not back, but, oh, that was a gathering of 2. So you're at 7 now. Gathering 6. Here, have a gathering of 8. What does this do? It gives 1 gathering in concentration. You who's gathering 7. You can have that. Now you're gathering 8. Makes you less terrible. I have a lot of shields. Who needs shields? Actually. And yeah, whatever. It's the best shield. 2, 4, 4, 7. Anybody better? Anybody better? Nope. Okay. Let's see. You can have that. you. You, why don't you have a shield? I gave you a shield. I gave someone else a shield. Anything better? What's better than a butter shield? Okay. What is this anyway? 3 and 5. Ooh, you need a shield. Can you even carry a shield? No, you have that. So. I don't really like axes. They do a lot of damage, but they leave them vulnerable. Okay. So you're bad quality. And okay, let's go ahead and do inventory. Where's the bad quality shield? Recycle. Reuse. Alright, I'll recycle. Reuse both of them. And this axe. Production crafting. Excellent, excellent. Close. Enter. I forgot to set people together. Whoops. Oh, well, it's just one turn of failed gathering. There we go. Equipment. My dude. Go ahead and have that hammer. How's that shield? Production. I want you on here. And we'll give you that guy. Perfect. You. Oops, no. Need more wood. And I'm gonna need more vegetables. I like to stock up. And you guys can kinda help out there. Inventory equipment. Inventory. I still have 2 kids. They're just taking longer to grow up. Okay. End that turn. Equipment. Gathering of 4. Perfect. Do that. Give everybody gathering baskets. That. We have 2 points. Excellent. Confirm. Can you see the other leather? We know the other leather exists, but we can't see it. Okay, let's go to do gathering tools. Gather that. Put that. And we put that. What is that? 4 gathering. It doesn't change much. The weight is 30 pounds. If I do that, the weight is 78 pounds. So I'd rather save it. Actually, that's a gathering of 2. Nope. No, thank you. Equipment. Nope. Okay. Alright. I forgot something. Production, crafting, gathering. We need 280. We don't need that. Let's see, you can go there. And we'll get some coal. Oh no, snaky things! Ooh, kid grow up in, but alas, grow up we must. One of your children has matured into a young adult and is going to join your village and rebuild. Becoming an adult is an important. Thank you. Let's go and do equipment. Where is my new crafter? There you are. Have a shield. A bone shield. Should have kept that weapon. But, nope, we still don't have enough points. What are you? Warp snakes. Snakes! Equipment. Do that. Production. Crafting. equipment. This gives you 4, so that makes you 9. So this would actually do better in your hands. Okay. 2 10s. Excellent. Let's go ahead and... I can't make it out of gold, unfortunately. Right. This does 3. This still does 3. And we play. Play's more abundant. Confirm. We'll have you craft go up. That'll take you 2 turns. 3's better than not. Something kind of encounter. Ooh, a wandering elf. Kill the elf. Let's give him 10 food. He gives us wisdom and intelligence. Nice. Juska and the Masalava. Great. He ate meat. What kind of elf are you? Equipment. I know it's past 30 minutes, but ooh, what's this? Back. Back. 4 versus 3. Okay. And there we go. Everybody's getting equipment. One more turn and then I'll end. Okay. I'm glad the snake didn't attack. We have a research point. Excellent. Yes, there are snakes. Snakes in the Crashland. Thank you for watching. My name is Haru Risen. If you like this video, please leave a like. If you'd like to see more, just let me know in a comment. If you don't want to see more, definitely leave it in the comment. Thank you for watching. Haru Risen, signing off. Bye.